Hello viewers, welcome to my Cinematic Solution. Today I will discuss one Microsoft Word problem, which is conversion of underline problem. That is, this line will be converted to underline, which may be called as borderline, and how it is stopped to conversion this line, and if converted, how it will be removed from this Word page. That is how to remove the option of converting horizontal line from icon, and if converted, how to remove this border line. See the vertical here. This is nothing but the typing context to converting to the horizontal line. So this option is available in the option button, which is also called office button, and go to Word options and proofing, and the option is autocorrect. Here you see, here is borderline is here, apply as you type. This borderline option is here. You uncheck this option and apply. Okay. So then it will be remain as it is. I have entered, but it will be removed as it is. So it is a solution whether this line should be converted or not. You see that. So if I uncheck this option again, you see, then it will be converted to the horizontal line. Yes, this is called borderlines. Okay. So now it will be converted. Definitely. So this is the solution how to check and how to remove this option. Conversion, automatic conversion of line to borderline. Now the second option is how this borderline is removed. We have already discussed it is a borderline. So you go to the border option here, and here the option is no border. So you choose no border. That will remove this option. And if this is also the borderline, then select this option and go to the no border. So it will remove the borderline. I think it is a solution for you if it is converting you and is disturbing in your Word practices, and do these things and apply from the border options, which is available in home menu, and go to no border also. It will solve the problem. If it is not going at least at this option, then you can go the option and bottom border options. That is, this will on off the bottom border options. Yeah. So thank you for viewing this video. Thanks for subscribing my video. Thank you.